Social proof in today's world is necessary for businesses all across the board, especially those in tourism. Potential customers visit your website to get more information, but look to your social media to ensure you're active, popular, and well-reviewed. Whether you already meet those criteria or are just starting out, optimally placing your social media icons is important to get more followers and ultimately more customers. Before you even place the icons, ensure you're only using social media icons on your website where you're most active. Lead the customer to the platform where they'll see you shine. If you're more active on Facebook and Instagram than on Twitter, leave it off. If you have better reviews on TripAdvisor than Yelp, keep the one. The very best place to leave your social media buttons is on the top or left side, and that's because of the way we read and view a website. If you're posting blog content, ensure that you have social sharing buttons above the post. A whopping 60% of content is shared socially before it's even read. In addition to your contact information, you also want to place your social buttons in the footer at the very bottom of your website. Often, this is where customers will go immediately to find out how to follow or contact you. Lastly, avoid putting social buttons on any page of your website that you're trying to convert on, meaning if the purpose of the page is to collect an email address, make a booking or purchase, or any other call to action button, a social icon on these pages could distract the user from completing your goal. If you're looking for a new website for your tourism business that has social media, booking, and mobile optimization all in mind, take a look at Site Builder at checkfront.com.